Let's try this.
The
Sure.
game is started.
Okay, so I'm white, so I'm going to just play Duel 5-5, I guess. And see how my opponent reacts. Okay, he splits the side. So I could, I guess, approach it from either side. But maybe that just gives him center. So let's just expand my area more. So the point of 5-5 is basically to go super hard for influence. And this pincer, I guess I don't want to go in the corner because that wouldn't be influence, so I'm going to jump out. Okay, that's a thing. So since he didn't defend his corner and my 5-5 is open anyway, I'm going to ignore him since he ignored me. Hey, Carl. How are you doing? And now he has to still live in the corner. That's an ambitious move, I guess. But okay. This still more or less forces him to respond once more. And once more, maybe. Should I play here? Yeah, trying to spread the love of influence here in this stream. But yeah, unfortunately nobody was there at the start to choose the first move, so I just went with Duel 5-5, because why not? I'm playing on my secondary account, which is only 3 dan. My main account is close to ranking up to 7 dan, so this should be possible to explain. And currently I am trying to decide if I should respond here once again. I think I will, just to make him respond here. And then I will leave it at that and block the corner and yeah, get something against those stones going. Okay, so here I might just defend my corner. Yeah, I'll just defend my corner. So this has more or less become a small knight's enclosure. Okay, then he gets that, but okay. That's that. This is a very stable shape, but with enough influence, there's still an invasion here and a cut here. So let's see. But for now, I will play this ugly looking shape and put some more pressure on this group, I guess. Sandbagger, yes. But I'm handicapping myself, so that's the joy of that. Okay, so let's attach here. And attach here. And this is going to be a fighting variation. Oh, not what I expected. And this stone is probably going to help. Let's see. Hey, Peyton, how are you doing? So currently I'm trying to decide between this move, which is threatening this to capture this stone, and this move, which is also threatening to capture this stone, and keeping some more pressure on those stones, maybe. What to do? What to do? I'm doing fine. Just went to a another Go meeting, which is new in town. And oh, right, Coordinates. Thanks for the hint. And played against a Fordan with a 5 second blitz, or 5 minutes and 5 seconds Fischer time. So that was a thing. So if I play here. Ah, too bad. Okay, thanks for stopping by. See ya, Carl. So if I play here and he plays here and I play here. Hello, welcome. Then I could not really capture this, but I can do this. Let's try this. You want to play L17? Yeah, right. And hi, Camilo. Oh, okay. Interesting. I will take this. And he can't really start a core, I think. I-17. Oh, okay. Maybe I-18, but yeah, you missed your shot. Maybe next game then. Though actually I'm saying fourth line and up, so... All right. So... I think he has to connect here. I don't think he can... Okay, he disagrees. I guess he's going to play this Atari here. Oh, just a peep. That's okay, too, I guess. But this Ko is just so much bigger because his shape was already so strong and his group in the corner already added another move, so... Yeah, Ko seems... just too good for me. And here I don't even need to react. I just could make a base with this. Or I can now... I guess I'll just continue with Pusekihi. Yes, you can count on it. If it's something you think it's bad, then the opponent is going to do it. And now I'm going to jump out. And I don't think he's going to ignore it again, but now my plan was to make a base with those stones in this manner, so I'm going to counterattack the corner here in that way. And let's see what he does. Okay. And here I will just... I mean, I could play this and threaten to cut through, I guess, but let's just... Should I attach? Maybe go here? Maybe I go here. Okay, I will go here and see if he responds in the corner, and after this exchange he can't kick me anymore. Okay, he cuts directly. Okay. It's a choice. It does give him a forcing move here and a forcing move here. So the cut now is no issue anymore for him. But it also makes this maybe even a little bit over-concentrated, but just super safe. And now this. Interesting. Should I... Maybe I don't even react to that. Because his best he can do is attach here, and then I just go here. So, on the other hand, I could get some strength here and then play this one. I could also play here. So my thinking right now is that this group here of mine is not that strong anymore, and I'm strong here, and this group is not this stone still has no base, and I can in the corner I can play Q3 or P3. p3 would be just to make some shape, but it gives him the corner. And q3 would be creating some nice archy here. You know what? I'm going to do this. No, I don't? Okay. So, I'm alive in the corner now. And took away those points. He got those points. I got those points and those. He still has a weak group here. I can... Maybe I can respond to this with an attach here. Yeah, let me do this. For the single reason that I can keep him cut off to this stone, I guess. And my idea is basically that this group here has no base yet. So I just want to make some shape with this. And now I can... Should I throw in? If I throw in and then go here... If I go here first, then he has this for a core in the corner. So... Yeah, I'm going to throw in. And after he plays here, I can cut him in center. Because this is threatening this move. And I don't even need to exchange this, but... I guess it's not a bad exchange, just to make sure that he is short in liberties, so it doesn't hurt my corner, it doesn't help him, so... Then next... I'm going to Hane here. And I can double Hane, because if he cuts, I can cut him. So let me demonstrate. No, wait. Yeah, okay. If he cuts here and goes something here, then I can cut him here. Actually, he can't even cut me here. So he can cut me here. Oh, that's... That feels nice. So now I'll just take this forcing move. And take this shape. Now he can't really cut me here because I could have extended. So now you can see this group feels, okay, this is, it's a move. It threatens to kill the corner, but I can defend it in center if he wants to respond one more time. He doesn't, which seems reasonable. Okay, now this, saving this, kind of looks like it makes something happen here, but these two stones are already captured. There's no way for him to save them. So, I guess I will just keep him... Yeah, see how he reacts here. Just threatening to cut through here. And then... You remember I did all this to gain strength with this group, and this group here is not alive yet. Okay, so I get this forcing move as well. It's not strictly speaking forcing, but it's a bit annoying if I get it. So now you can see he lived with just a couple of points here. And in the meantime, I got an extraordinary amount of influence here. So now I have 20 seconds left. Let me use that to count. So he has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So about 35 points here. About 10 points here, so 45-ish moves, points. So I have 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I have 50, including Komi already. And
Nine,
I have the initiative.
Eight,
what did I say for
seven,
him? 45? So
six,
let's...
Five, four.
Let's attack those stones now. This is usually not a good move in this shape, but here it's a good move to separate him. Because I have this stone and this stone in place. Alright. That is a forcing move. Yeah, just I will play this because it keeps the liberties low for this group. That doesn't really feel like a forcing move anymore. I will... I think I will play this, or should I... No, I will play this. This is really huge. Because if he had gotten this, he could have run out, but now he can't anymore. So this is all now already mine. And maybe he can now try to save those, but okay. Here I just gained Sente, so let me... let me... Just... Elhane here, it's a safe move, and also it keeps the liberties of this group very, very low. And now... I could even consider this, maybe. Atari... Extend down. No, this is just the safe move. So now this is all pretty much captured. I don't see a good way for him to live. If I play here... So this is where life and death comes into play. Oh, I missed a... Hey, Percival, how are you doing? So here I need to read a little life and death. If I play here and he pulls back, I don't need to defend
Nine,
the corner.
Eight, seven,
so this
six,
would be dead
five,
if I play here.
Four, three, two,
if
one,
I play here and he
zero,
plays here and I play here,
left.
Play here, play here, play here, play here. This would be dead, so let me just take the safer option. I could also consider Hane inside, but that gives him more counterplay on the outside, and I still have those two stones, which are not 100% safe, so... Oh, happy birthday! Actually, I know another one of another Go player whose birthday was yesterday, who I have to thank for... the start of my improvement last year, I think. Okay, so that's that one. And now I just defend, and when if I read correctly... okay, that's a thing, yeah. So now... I think I'm safe just playing this. He can cut here, but I can extend here. Should I play here? Huh. If he extends down, I play here, here, here. Maybe this is better.
Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
I'm just thinking that here this might lead to into trouble in the corner after he connects here, so... This might have not been the best way to do that. So... What happens here? Is that actually live? Did I
Nine,
completely
eight,
misread this?
Seven, six,
I'll play here to make sure that this push is no nuisance. Yeah, completely no, wait. No, if I play here, he plays here, I play here, he plays here, no, this is dead. Okay, so yeah, black would have been dead if I had played there, so that was a bit of a mess, I guess. Eh, that was not so great by me. Not sure what I was thinking.
Nine.
Oh well.
Eight. Six, five, four, three, two, one.
I will defend this, and now I'd let him live here, small. But yeah, the problem for him is that I already had more points. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. So I already had more points than him, but now
I got quite a good influence, and
now I can attack this group. I will exchange this. That's no problem. And then I could choose to surround, or I could choose, well, I mean, okay, so now I can choose to surround or to make him run again. So I guess for now I will just attack this group some more. And should I make it run more in this direction? Let's just keep this safe. Okay, so now this was super scared. Why? I don't know. Taijin, super scared. What? That's unheard of. So let's see what I can do here.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
I just surround this completely, so now he has to live in the inside. Or try some cutting shenanigans, I guess. And in the meantime, I gain more outside strength here. Okay. That's his right. So is that already alive? I will exchange this. And I will ask. If I play here, play here, play here, play here, play here. I think I can play here. So if he plays here, I can play here. If he plays here, I can connect here. So yeah, this is totally blatantly just trying to kill. No other reason to play this. Just want to see how good his reading is, but yeah. So this group, since this group is alive, this group is alive, this group is alive, and this group is alive, I only have this to attack, and once this is alive, which I think it should be. Okay. Can he connect? Now that's the question. Can he connect back here? And I think with a move here. No? Maybe with a move here. Yeah, with a move here. So he has to play here. And then cut here. No, even then. No, that's... He's still disconnected here. If he cuts here, then I can capture this stone. And if he doesn't, then I just connect. So that's that. Here, where I was probably too careful, I could have just... could have killed this group, probably. But I... yeah. On the other hand, this is demonstrating more the power of influence. I don't have to kill this immediately. I can just go after all the weak groups my opponent has either already created or is going to create. Oh, did you notice the nickname of my opponent? KGS, KGS, KGS. I wonder where he plays most often. I don't think it's KGS. Okay, let's see. So I don't want to turn here because then he gets 2 centimoves. I will take, and the thing is that this move of his is not centi. And yeah, that's a pretty locally dead group, I would say. So there's some life and death for you. So, and since I'm now so strong all over here, the only chance would be to connect here, but that's just not working. So this is all dead. And that should be enough to win. It was enough to win even with no kill, because I pick up some points here in Sente, and then I would have played something like this. He's still going for it. So... I will have to be careful here, though. Ah, no, this is no Atari, I'm dumb. Okay, I was thinking that if he cuts here now, I will take once, because why not? I was thinking that he can, if I connect, he can give Atari here, but that's in self Atari, so that's just dumb. So now, of course, I connect, because this is way too big. Now I have to be a little bit careful about this cut here. I think he can cut here, and if I play here, he can play this Atari, and... no. Wait, I'm still dumb. No, okay. False alarm. I was reading if he cuts here, and I play here, and he plays here, and I play here, that I only have 1 liberty, but it's not true. So I can play here, he can't Atari here, he can't play this. He can try this. Oh, I'm not hallucinating, right? I can just play here. And if he plays here, I can throw in. And then it should be all dead. Yeah. So that's a win. Alright, whoops. Okay. So, did you enjoy the kill? Love hurts, you know, so that's a thing. It's love that hurts. Thanks, Sokatsan. Hey, how are you doing? I am going to review this sucker a bit. So yeah, I started with Duel 5-5 for those who came late, and no pun intended. And then yeah, I jumped out. He didn't respond here, so I enclosed him here in the corner. The usual move would be for him to play here, but I guess this is fine too. Then I took this point, and maybe I should have ignored this and just invaded here directly, because now I can attack this more severely, and this is not threatening much because the corner was so open anyway. Yeah, he got too greedy to catch and then he died. That's pretty much the story. So yeah, then he got to protect this, so maybe I should have invaded here, I guess. But okay. My highest rank right now is 6 down, but with an 11 win streak. So, yeah, the last 3 days I won all my games, and I think I'm going to be 7 down rather sooner than later. I need 4 wins out of the next 9 games, so. And I've improved a lot in the last few months. If I don't play it, if I don't watch out, I might even double rank up if I win 9 in a row. But I think that would be 8 done, I don't know. But, that would be cool too. I would take it. But for now, I mean, 7 done has been a goal to reach for quite a few months now, so. Yeah. Yeah, I'm really trying to improve a lot right now. In general, just since I don't know, June last year, I guess I started to really do something. So then he took a fight here, and let's for a moment pretend that he doesn't start a ko here, and just plays here. Then my plan was to play here, and then I'm alive in the corner, or I can exchange once more, and then I can play here, I guess. So you can see my stone here, even if he attaches here, something like that. Now my stone here is helping tremendously. I've been playing a little less than 5 years now. Though I have to say, I mainly did a lot the first year, and then I started again to invest some time into it since, like I said, June last year. So I always saying there were 2.5 years where I didn't improve that much. So yeah, but I mean, it's a process. But yeah, so basically this was my idea here. Maybe then seeing this result, maybe going for a ko was his best action. But of course this is just, I mean, what this shows is that this was his mistake, because he can't play this because of my stone here. This is usually like, if we have an open board here, let's see if he plays here, then this is indeed this kind of fight is indeed possible. Or I suppose here, something like that. But in game I had this extra stone, so he can't cut this aggressively in my opinion. And at least, yeah, I expected this, and then this, and then this, and then this, and then these stones are just bad, I think. Well, it's Taijim 7 down, so I mean, though I do value Taijim and Fox ranks the most, my real goal is to have a good EGF rating, so real life rating. Hey, GhostGum! And thanks for the follow, a cosmic joke. Which is a cosmic joke, really fitting for this stream. Which start? No, I don't think I would be pro next year, but I'm shooting for EGF 6 done in the next couple of years, I guess. Yes, I'm from Germany. If my accent hasn't given me away already. And yeah, so my estimate, I have been estimated to be maybe about 3 to 4 done EGF right now. So, but I mean, that's still, that's still in a good pace overall, I guess. I was a madman my first year and got to 3Q. No, no, 6 done Taijin is not 1 done pro. No, not, no way, no way, Jose. Yo. So, but yeah, I think I had to ignore this because, this is just too painful to add this move. I mean, it's possible if he connects here now, but he doesn't have to connect. He could maybe try to go for more co, and then he can just continue attacking here. So I think it was good to just take this. And it's a lot of profit here, and this was already strong also. I didn't mean lose that much. Yeah, 7 dan EGF is the maximum amateur level, and 7 dan amateur is already said to be at the rank of 1 dan pro. No, 9 dan is just really pro ranks, or it's online server ranks, but there's no such thing as 9 dan amateur. Yeah. So we just continued here. I got all this. He got to cut here. I was thinking about doing this, but he couldn't protect his cut here with this way. So I didn't see the benefit of this. I could even consider to play this right away because I have those stones, but I don't know. This just seems so Okay. Thanks for stopping by. See you on Discord or next stream. Or next game. Who knows? So yeah, I just took this and let him play all this. And then I took the corner, and I don't think he should play this way. But the thing is, if he connects this way, I could get this forcing move, but again, this is threatening to kill the corner again, so maybe this was his best option. This just feels way too good for me. Like, he probably has to connect here now, and then at least now he has some counterplay here. Ish, I guess. But this letting me cut here, and again, I throw him here, because if I don't, and just cut, he gets this, and can later threaten to play this co. And so I threw in here, and then exchanged this just to shorten the liberties and make sure that he is going to connect, because right now those three stones are big, later maybe they aren't. So I exchanged this when I was not already strong outside. And then, yeah, this is just super sad. Probably I could even go for something like this. But I didn't want to deal with all this. Maybe it's probably a bit overplay. So I just protected here. He got this and got this in center, which I guess it's okay. I guess it makes sense. And then here also it's better to just connect, because then this is no forcing move. But this is a bit more forcing move. Well, to be fair, even here he could probably, and maybe should, just not play this. Because, yeah, this is a co. Later on, maybe. Maybe not even. I guess it makes this kind of center-ish, but yeah, okay. So I got all this, and then this is the usual invasion points. Can I mark something? Ooh. No? Maybe? Yes, no? Are you going to let me mark something? Nope. Okay, whatever. So the usual invasion point would be here, but this is just to slide under these kind of stones. If you have a stone here and a stone here, then you can play what I did here, and with this move and this move. This usually doesn't work with the support of this stone. I can play this way, and now he probably should just do something like this and give up those stones, maybe, I guess. Hard to say. This is okay. But here I just, yeah, took this. And then, yeah, here I can just,
you have been invited.
Ooh, I just can just kill him here. This is just dead. But I played this because I was slightly afraid about this kind of thing. Where now... wait, this is better for him. Where now he can separate me here. But... Yeah. Of course he would first make sure that I have to play here and that I have to play here, I guess. Then he can separate me here and... thing is that now there is options for him to escape here and... it's just so complicated. Didn't want to deal with that, so... So maybe, that being said, I should probably defend this way just to eradicate all those options. And then I guess this just works for him. Or at least it's now co. So I guess this is not too bad after all. Maybe this one is a bit slow. Yeah, but okay. So then I got my strength here, and because of this result here, I still got a lot of points. I got this corner here, and he got two weak groups. So I'm pretty sure I'm even after this kind of strange dealio here. I'm just good here. Maybe I should attack this directly and then make him run here. Maybe. But so yeah, I got to attack this. He was scared that this is going to die. I don't think he has to be, but I can understand. So I got him to defend here. And then I got to just attack this, and I think with this one, I think he can just capture me. So yeah, this, no wait, I can play here. Okay. Oops, did I? Okay. So I can capture here, and then I have to capture here, but at least now I do have to capture this, and then he can live here. So, but here it's already over. He could try something else here maybe, but even here I can just play here. And if he plays here, I guess focus eyes. So this group is already dead. So yeah, this is... He messed up big time here. And this was all because he defended this group, because I was splitting his two weak groups and I had all this influence on the top side. So I guess you can't really recognize that this has been a dual 5-5 game by this kind of shapes. But yeah, I got my influence. And so, yeah. Alright. I think I'm going to cut the stream short at this point. Because I'm actually more exhausted than I thought I am. So maybe we can raid someone? Anyone? Any suggestions? I think Reeps is online, streaming. Yep, okay, so that's where all the viewers are today, you know. let's just... Wait, am I writing this correctly? Yeah. No, it's the other way around. Oh, damn. All right. So thanks for watching, and see you next time. Bye.